Hey, Jamie. What are you doing tonight? Well, I was on Lolita Island with a bunch of babies. And yeah, we had a good time. What are you guys doing? Why am I in this room? Why am I in this strange place here? Oh, hey, one thing I must tell you, I did not have relations with that Monica Lewinsky. It may seem like it. In that office, and that place, I did not have relations. But I did down at Mena, Arkansas. Yeah, we did it in other places, but just not in the White House. Yeah, you know, I can do that because Hillary, my HC, she's a lesbian. You know that she's a lesbian, right? Yeah, she's a lesbian. And she loves the hookers. When I'm done with them, she likes them too. But I like HC. No, not Hillary. My hookers and cocaine, yeah. Hookers and cocaine. Well, Bill, you know, and back in Mena, Arkansas, we used to smuggle a lot of drugs. We used to bring in Mexicans and drugs and bring guns out to the Mexicans. Problem is, the Mexicans didn't want to go home. They stayed here, so we had a lot of leftover drugs. And I love that. Man, I could do much as I wanted. Now I don't have to worry about Hillary or nothing. It's just the way it is. So what could I tell you about our relationship? She's a lesbian. And she's a sadist, too. You know, I bet you didn't know that. Yeah. She's a sadist. She likes killing babies. Kill a lot of people in Mena, Arkansas. That's right. So, whatever you do, don't piss her off because she'll curse you like Trump. You know, she put a curse on Trump. That was a Mueller investigation. And you know what she did to me? She gave me the mumps. Yeah. So what do you do? What do you do with that witch? That witch. If that witch would have been in the White House, we would have all been in trouble. I'm telling you. We would have been all in trouble. Lots and lots of trouble. That witch got in the White House. Yep. And she's lucky she's out in jail right now. She did a lot of bad things for that Obama. You know, Libya, Egypt, the Muslim Brotherhood, that Radian deal, all the stuff she's been doing for Obama. She's been screwing things up. Now it makes me look kind of good, doesn't it? Doesn't it? I did pretty good compared to that witch. That's right. Well, I gotta get back to my hookers and cocaine. My hookers and cocaine. Lose them, John. Done. Oh, man. Dirty old man.